You're a good boy.
And she and her husband used to run a Japanese restaurant. So I said, well, the obvious question comes up. If you and your husband are Chinese, okay, where am I going? Why would you have a Japanese restaurant?
It's more money. Yeah. It's more upscale food, right?
Yeah.
Well, at least the way they're doing it in the places we have here in this country.
So, I, my company will provide me lodging now that I won't have Tudor City. Like the, I think they have a couple of places Lower East Side. I said I'd like to be close to the Village of Chinatown.
Why is that guy staring?
So we'll see.
Hey Zeus, what are you doing, boy? You're a good boy. Yeah, bud. Yeah.
I think those are all page buildings, dormitories for Marist. I think. Come on, bud. Zeus, come. Good boy. Sit. Good. Okay, heel. Come on. Whoa, look, there's a drone right over us. A what?
A drone.
It's
their range is, know that they're controllable.
Right. Here, I'm going to go on this side because you can stay over there, though.
Quand il fait beau, il y a des mouches. Quand il fait pas beau, il fait frais. Quand il fait pas frais,
good job.
There were stairs, but no elevator.
Good.